think I will have this chicken dinner in PUBG today.
Oh, my phone's battery is dying. Oh no, it's finishing. I need a power bank or a charger fast. What to do? I'll ask Manu. He will have it. Manu, do you have a power bank or a charger by any chance, dude? My phone is dying and I need to win the chicken dinner in PUBG.
Mandeep, I don't have a charger, dude, but I have my mobile and my mobile is my power bank.
What? Did I hear you right? You're saying your mobile is your power bank?
Yes, Mandeep. My mobile is my power bank and in fact any latest mobile is a power bank. If you don't believe me, guys, then watch. So friends, in case you are wondering what are the requirements for making any latest mobile a power bank, so you would need all these things. So you need one OTG cable, you can get it easily from the market, and you need one charging cable. Now this is a very small charging cable I'm taking here, you can take the one that has come with your mobile. You need a true friend like Manu.
Yo man, you want my Pobo?
So what's a Pobo?
Pobo? My power bank?
Manu. Never mind, let's continue. And then what you need to do is take the OTG cable and take your charging cable and connect the USB connector of your charging cable to the USB connector of the OTG cables. Like this. So once it's connected, now let's see what we have to do. So friends, I am taking two mobile here. So this is the Asus Zenfone Max Pro M2 and this is the Asus Zenfone Max M2. So I'm just taking these two mobiles for demonstration purposes. So you can use your mobile that you have at home. So I'll now take the OTG and the USB cable that we have connected. So the OTG connector I'll put in the phone that I want to charge from. So that will act as a power bank. So let's take that as the Asus Zenfone Max Pro M2 and I'll connect the OTG connector to it. So that's connected here. And now I'll connect the micro USB connector to the charging port of the Asus Zenfone Max M2. So we have made the Asus Zenfone Max Pro M2 as the power bank now, and it will start reverse charging, which is it will charge the other mobile. So you can see the Asus Zenfone Max M2. So let me switch it off and show you. The LED glowing here, it's red, so that means this is charging that mobile. There is no LED which is glowing here. So that means this phone is charging this phone. So I'll show it to you. Battery is charging for Asus Zenfone Max M2. So now if we reverse the cables, then the M2 will become the power bank and the Asus Zenfone Max Pro M2 will become the device that is receiving the charging from this mobile. So we'll reverse it. Now we'll put the OTG end of the connector to this mobile. That is Asus Zenfone Max M2. Any latest mobile will work in this matter. See, once I put that, it is showing as reverse charging. I'll go ahead and now put the charging cable connector to the charging port of Asus Zenfone Max Pro M2. You can clearly see that it's charging the Asus Zenfone Max Pro M2. So guys, using this technique, you can make any latest mobile as your power bank. So friends, you have now seen that we can make any mobile a power bank. Thank you for watching my video, and for more such content, stay tuned.